Almost 1,000 children will live at the complex, which has schools, a mosque and sports arena.